New Zealand's first Pacific charter school is hoping to become a state school. That's after the government announced earlier this year that it will be scrapping funding for charter schools. The Rise Up Academy in South Auckland opened in 2014 and has around 100 students from years 1 to 8. School principal Sita Seilupe understands the challenges ahead and is currently in the process of applying to become a state school.
We see our school providing an exemplary model of that type of education system where communities are self-governing and autonomous. So we see the changes being just the next step for us, because it's great having Rise Up Academy in South Auckland, but there are still other vulnerable Pacifica Māori communities that would benefit from the model that we have introduced.
Parents have come together to share their concerns.
Rise Up Academy, it actually does work for our Pacific Island children. You know, these are children that are coming from all walks of life. These are families, because Rise Up works with families, not only with children.
The charter school program was set up by the previous national government in 2012.